Hey, Tim here with another Fun Fact Friday. So you may have noticed the transition happening on the deer on your trail cameras when they change from their summer coat to their winter coat, like what this deer has. That's perfectly natural. They start from the top and they work their way down. A lot of people are concerned. They think the hair looks splotchy or there might be something wrong with it, but there's nothing to worry about. That's a natural progression, happens every year.